Mein Name ist Uwe Müller. Und
my name's Uwe Müller, and I'm the exterior designer for the new Opel Astra Sports Tourer. When I get an idea, I grab a piece of paper and sketch it out. Then I usually take that and rework it, start brainstorming and adding a few things to it until it turns into a precise sketch, which then gets made into a scale model. Overall, we've created a very sporty, coupe-like design with the Astra Sports Tourer that's also very flexible and delivers a high level of everyday utility. Here we have the prominent Opel grille and the expressive headlamps with the so-called eagle eye look. Together they give the Astra Sports Tourer a very individual identity that also integrates nicely in the successful new Opel design language. I'm inspired by furniture design. I love art exhibitions. And a lot of times it's simply things that you see walking down the street or maybe in books of photography, sculpture, all kinds of different things that reach out and give me the inspiration to go and try out a new shape. In the doors, we also see the inverted blade feature. Together with the falling roofline, it creates a very strong visual signal. Here you see the shoulder line that extends along the side of the body into the sculpted rear end and its typical V form. We have this wonderfully formed rear fender that really highlights the wide track and gives the car a very sporty character. And the rear light units harmonize with the tailgate to create a very energetic overall impression. What still fascinates me is that we're not creating a static object, but a car, a moving object that drives through different lighting situations. I especially like the fact that we've created a car where you don't have the feeling that someone took the front end of a compact and stuck a backpack on it, but that the car really is harmonious. The front and rear ends go together well, and I think that in spite of the large cargo area that the Astra Sports Tourer has, we've been successful in still keeping the car sleek and elegant on the outside.